And tonight, I would like to pay tribute to them.